The feet of an overseas worker.
I should have shown stuff from the start. No, I can shoot. It's all right. Before I went out of the house, I make a video of my toes. So that I can show this is before and this is after. I can put in my vlog. But my nails, do they look okay? Or are they sick?
They're very thick, yes.
Oh no. I think this is one thing I'm neglecting.
Things.
Yeah.
Yes.
And they should be cared of because they're the ones carrying our weight, especially. If you will rate my feet 1 to 10, what would be the rate?
Sorry, say it again.
Let's say if you're gonna rate my feet 1 to 10, 1 to 10, what will be the rate of my feet? Maybe 10?
I mean, as in baths, I'm probably saying 6, 7.
6 or 7? Oh my god.
Seamless. Right. Okay.
Yeah. That's usually the problem of people working abroad.
Right, so this thing done, yeah?
And this is done. Alright. Look at this, guys. Yeah. Oh my god. This is the fish I love. Yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go again. This is the most exciting part because it tickles me. It tickles you.
The other bit is painful, the rest of it tickles.
Mm-hmm. A little bit more.
Look at that. Yeah. On, it will look better. This is just cleaning.
You gave me before prescribed me with Pro-Seed and so I want tea tree oil.
Yes.
Yeah.
Did you use it all?
To be honest, I neglect at times.
Yes. This is all fungus.
God.
I mean, I can go, I can take right down and hot nail will come off. Mm-hmm. But if you want to paint, it's a leaves now. Mm-hmm. That's up to you. But this is Mansara. That's all Mansara.